Alright, everybody, here we are back again. We're heading down the highway, obviously, on the way to Russell Creek. Hadn't been there in a hot minute. Gonna give it a shot. Check it out. He's supposed to have it pretty, track supposed to have been pretty prepped and groomed and all that stuff, which would be great. Jordan, he's probably about 30 minutes ahead of me. He always is. He always beat me there. But either way, I'm going to be out there. Still got about an hour and 43 minutes. Yeah, it's going to be a good little drive. But, hey, it'll be fun. All right, well, anyway, see you when we get there. Well, finally got unloaded here. It's a bit breezy, cloudy. Thought the sun was going to be out. There's Jordan right there. Looks like they got quite a few people out here today. Alright, let's see if I can get over and get a picture of Jordan doing this double. Or at least some people hiding. This guy is Suzuki. Alright, there goes Jordan right there. I feel like it's trying to rain a little bit. There we go. We got some. We built up the whoops a little bit higher too. Jordan. This ain't Jordan, this is somebody else. Alright. Jordan gonna skip the whoops, looks like. Let's see how these guys look. There's Jordan. This way through the ropes. Alright. Alright. Here comes some more, but they just keep coming. Two strokes. Nice. Alright. Get my butt out here and get to riding. Alright, got Jordan taking off. He's going out for his third round, and I'm going out for round two. See how it goes. The bike fired up good. Chain was a little on the tight side. Buddy, come on. Whew, wrong gear for sure. Where'd that little two-stroke go? Thank you.
door went. It's getting cold. Wait up, Jordan. I think it's supposed to be little kitties on the track right now. Go back to the truck. Gotta fill her up.
Fill her up, man.
Like the sun's getting ready to pop out. The wind's still kicking up though. Okay. A little slide going up the hill. All right, Jordan. Thank you. if I got on that or not. Gotta remember, riding into the grass is a little slippery. There you go, tree stand. What? That's sketchy. A little cup down at the top. Okay, here comes Jordan. And he's going inside line too. Nice. Nice jump. Going in hot, taking the outside. Clearing the jump. Step up. He's jumping it. I mean, I'm gonna have to give that a shot. Yeah. Alright. Pit bike out here. Enjoy going to try it again. See if I can't get a. I don't know. Alright. Maybe I need to get a better angle. Still recording? Jordan. Looking good, brother. Something 09, 309. You're gonna come this side. Nice, nice. 707. Number 21. Pit bike, pit bike. Oh, a no footer. All right. Kawasaki, there's some Kawasaki's out here today. 707. All right, all right, all right, here we go. Get these guys on a side profile jump. Jordan, give me the look down. We get the look down. Okay, number 309. Doing a short jump. Number 12. Oh, we got a new guy coming in. RMZ. Is he gonna go for it or is he gonna pass? Revving up. Nah. Better check them tires, buddy. Them things look a little low. Yep. Looking good. Oh, chip. Keep it throttle smooth. Yeah, smooth throttle. All right. Number 12, going for the biggie. Okay. 303, 707. 21. Oh. Mystery Kawasaki. There you go, get you some air. I bet that scared him. Blowing around up here. Oh, about to tip over myself sitting here. Alright. Pit bike. Big bike, number 12. Looked like it was having little clutch issues going on. Either that or the arm pump. Shredding through the whoops. Huh. That wind has picked up quite a bit. Jordan still got a jacket over there floating in the wind. Alright, looks like he's going to the truck. Right on over here. See what he thinks.